was proven, and that's the main reason why you are here, that the Maccabean graves were recently found and discovered here again. So therefore, Danny and others which are affiliated with your trip decided to bring you to this place. And then to the big miracle, the French book of somebody who worked here 150 years was translated, two books. And then what happened was that I still didn't know the place. So, but I have in the book a sort of a hint. It was a direct line leading to Netanya. There is a town in Netanya. So I know a geographer. We made a sort of a line back. Danny, can you be so kind to show us the unbelievable thing that was found here? Mosaic cross. Byzantine style,
H4, H4,
you believe it, 1700 years ago. I'm saying, to be clear, 1700 years ago.
I found it. I dig it and I found it.
Okay,
it's
after the small panic that was now,
House of David, Maccabees, very real place in here. Now, another thing that we've seen here, and it's very unique, another thing. You have there the cupola, you see it? Why do you need a room like that with that sign